This weekend is your last chance to order a plate at Barrio Charro, the restaurant on Campbell, closing its doors Sunday. The owners are making way for a new restaurant concept coming in September. The president of the restaurant group says more details will be available later this month.
In the meantime, though, you can still visit see Charro's other restaurants here in Tucson, like El Charro, Charro Steak, and Charro Vida.